有大發現啊 ，Luke！ 鴨媽媽帶住啲鴨仔啊！We are not watching cartoon, man. It's real life here.
What's up, guys? Been a while. Oh, hang on a second. Take care of what's happening. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. 今集係 Part C B 去打卡位 Part 5 and let's go.
今日咧，我哋就去依個 Harrison Island 啦。原來依個島裏面有好多 kangaroos 嘅喎，我住咗依度咁耐都唔知道，原來唔需要去 zoo 啊，又或者去遠啲地方先見到 kangaroos 啊，原來喺 city 裏面都可以見到喎。上次我哋就去咗 Kings Park 喺依一度啦，咁今次我哋就要去依個地方啦。依個島其實係人工島嚟噶，係1993年嗰陣時係為咗 connect。East Perth 同埋依個 Victoria Park， 佢哋打算即係起咗一個 bridge 啦，所以佢哋先起依個島咁樣咯。依個島之前係由好多 smaller 島嚟砌成到而家咁樣咯。咁喺 Wikipedia 就揾到張相咧，之前1800-300年嗰陣時係咁樣嘅喎，咁到而家咧。就變咗咁樣啦。因為依個島係人工島啦，所以佢哋喺1998年嗰陣時 introduce 啲 kangaroos 租而係俾佢哋喺度落地生根啦。咁開頭嗰陣時佢哋淨係擺咗放咗5-6隻嘅 female 同埋1隻嘅 male。咁而家到而家梗係好多隻啦，因為佢哋有繁殖啊咁樣成啦。我住咗依度咁耐，真系未嚟过依度啊！所以你同我一齐去 find out 系咪真系有 kangaroos 啊 ？Let's go！呢度一個人都冇啊，都唔知有冇 kangaroo 添啊！睇下先。如果你問我點解我要成日都要拍片啊，咁點解我拍片呢？就係因為我住咗呢度咁耐，我真係冇真正試過一個人咁樣去體驗下拍攝啲。tourist attraction 也好，總之是啲地方啦，我真係冇真正咁樣 experience 過，所以我想有二嚟可以俾你哋睇啦 ，of course。咁即係一個 visual diary 咯，可以記錄下自己去過啲咩嘅地方，咁多年嚟，咁係咯。陣時再老啲或者 I don't know 可以睇翻，咁可以 just have a laugh 啦。有陣時 ，so yeah。依度就系个入口啦，所以有个 double gate 啦，即系 just in case 有啲 kangaroos 走咗出嚟啦。咁沿途依度有个叫你哋 follow the rules 啊，冇喂佢哋啊，冇乱跑垃圾啊，咁样咯。要介绍下依个岛系点样，有咩原即系咩原因？整呢個島出嚟啊，嗰啲成啦。 Oh my god, 即刻見到啦已經。You guys ready for it? Expect 唔到咁快可以見到啦已經。Look. 見到我啦已經。Hello. Hello.OK， 再行去遠啲睇下你啲 family 啦。除咗依個島裏邊有 kangaroos， 我發現咗有啲鴨仔添咯。Yeah, just relaxing, cruising around。哇！又發現咗一隻好得意嘅，好。好似鸚鵡嘅 ，colourful man， look， let me zoom 近啲俾你哋睇啊！我諗係啲 pigeons，I don't know man， 嚟好得意啦，好靚啦啲色，粉紅色噶。咁做 research 嗰陣時，發現咧佢哋話啲 kangaroos 通常都係夜晚先出嚟行動，出嚟食嘢嘅喎。咁頭先我見到嗰只真係好 lucky 咯。Right， 哇！依度仲有好多隻鴨仔添啊 ！Let me show you guys 啦。都行咗差唔多一個圈啦，咁 so far 淨係見到頭先我哋嗰一隻啦，咁我諗其他嗰啲都係瞓緊覺或者我未去到佢哋嗰度啦，咁而家我繼續 explore 俾你哋睇啦。誒，見到另一隻啦。Hello， 係咪頭先嗰只嚟㗎 ？I don't know， maybe maybe not。唔係頭先嗰只嚟噶，係另一隻嚟嘅，依只大啲嘅再。我而家嘗試下同佢影下 selfie。OK。哦，原來佢哋住喺度噶，依度 area 噶。我而家有一隻啦，跟住有兩隻啦，兩。跟住再遠啲又有一隻。我諗應該成個 whole family 依度噶啦。咁去食我手上面嗰啲草啦，終於都。I'm just trying to get a thumbnail， 咁我就 yeah， 如果你哋唔想去啲動物園啊，你哋可以嚟啲 national park 24/7嘅，佢幾時嚟都得啦。咁可以 yeah， 探下佢哋啦。臨走嗰陣時候，原來都仲有人入去睇下啲 kangaroos 嘅喎。咁我而家攞翻部車，咁樣就去嗰個 street full of jacaranda trees 啦。咁 show 俾你哋睇。我覺得啦，個人認為嗰啲樹其實同日本嗰啲櫻花有得揮嘅咯，可能再靚啲添嘅。咁 let's go and compare 啦。到咗啦！哇，真係好靚啊 ！Let me show you guys。沿途已經跌曬啲花瓣啊！ 一個打卡聖地嚟噶。依度前面已經好多人喺度打緊卡啦，因為真係而家 blooming 緊係最靚嘅。我諗應該係呢幾個禮拜最靚嘅啦，真係。大家覺得係咪同日本啲櫻花都係咁靚呢？ Look， 呢隻紫色好似 Lavender 啲紫色咁樣咯，係咪好似睇緊 anime 咁樣咧？Yeah， so 十月至十一月到啦，咁呢段時間都會開花咯。Look， 係帕斯嘅。即係 one of the best thing about Perth 就係見到依啲紫色咁特別嘅樹嘅開花嘅時候咯。依集就去到依度啦。如果你中意我段片嘅話，記住俾個 like 我，同埋 subscribe 依個 channel， 同埋 share 俾你啲 friends and family 聽啦。咁下集見啦，拜拜。